always stand up enough to keep your mouth below his eyes. I think it's instead of staying up.